got him.
Let's just get out of here.
Go.
How you get on, Arthur?
Well, and we saw the bastard hang okay, but no thing ain't gonna save us.
I guess that's one less thing to worry about.
I guess, compared to the entire government, in the end, Colm O'Driscoll didn't seem like such a worry.
A letter came for you.
Oh, okay.
I know it's from that Mary.
Mary?
She ain't worth it, Arthur.
Who is?
My dear Arthur, I don't know if you received the letter I wrote to you from Saint-Denis a while back. It was foolish of me to ask for your help again, and I promise there will be no recurrence. I don't imagine you'll receive this letter either, but I nonetheless must send it. Arthur. Oh, Arthur. I was just starting to dream the silliest and softest of dreams when I read about your recent activities in the newspaper. I miss you, and I will always miss you, but I cannot live like that. And it seems you cannot live any other way. When I'm with you, the world makes sense, but when we're apart, I see clearly that your world is not a world from which one can escape. I am so sorry for everything. For everything long ago, and for starting up that business again. There's a good man within you, Arthur, but he is wrestling with a giant. And the giant wins time and again. I enclose a ring you gave me many years ago, when we were both young. Not because I don't like it, but because I care for it far too much, and it reminds me too much of you. I hope one day you'll find some people in love who can use this, for it kept me thinking of you all these years, and I hope by returning it to you, I can finally be free. Goodbye, Mary.
Hello, Karen.
Look who it is. Oh, Arthur. Big, tough Arthur. You wanna know something, Arthur?
What?
Thank you.
Hi, Jack.
I don't like waking up in this place.
Mrs. Adler?
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me. And to my husband? Like, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
Tell you what, I'll do it, but there's something you could help me with. Abigail, Jack, John, make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done, but when the time comes...
But how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape when I... You know, you and me... We're more ghosts than people, but them, they could...
I know. Of course I will. Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.
Fine morning for a killing.
Hey.
You seen anything down there?
Yeah, I think there's a bunch of them down there. I'm mostly drunk. But one of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Okay.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off, and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then?
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady? That's the Hellcat's... Colm swing!
Come! Let's finish this! Come at me!
This is it!
mine.
I'll try.
He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.
Do your damn jobs and drop them!
caution.
Ma'am?
Nothing for you to worry about.
You should look out. Been some trouble around here.
Welcome back, sir. All right, let me lay my eyes on it. Say, you don't look so good, partner. You all right there?
Well, I've been better, but that's how it goes.
Well, I hope you improve soon.